With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello student, here question is select the incorrect statement with respect to cleavage in the humans. First one is given, slow and asynchronous nucleocytoplasmic ratio increases, equal holoblastic and the indeterminate, and fourth one is unequal spiral and the determinate. So in this question we need to find out which one is incorrect for the cleavage. So we know that cleavage is the mitotic division, and if we talk about the humans, so in the humans the division or the cleavage is take place in the two types. First one is the meridional, division, and second one is rotational division or equatorial division. So there are different types of the division or cleavage taking place in the human, so it is called as slow division or asynchronous. It is slow and asynchronous. If we talk about the second one, in the human there is a type of the holoblastic cleavage, and this is indeterminate means that in the cells of the early embryonic stage they are indeterminate, or they can form the complete embryo after the stage, so it is called indeterminate cleavage. If we talk about the options, first option is given, slow and the asynchronous, so that is the correct. Nucleocytoplasmic ratio increases, that is also right, because they are asked cleavage in the mitotic division. Mitotic division means that number of the cell will be increasing, and if there is number of cell increasing, it means the ratio will be cytoplasm and the nucleus will be the increase, so that is also right. Equal holoblastic and the indeterminate, that is also right. Unequal spiral and the determinate, that is incorrect, because in the humans there is holoblastic division or the holoblastic cleavage. So for that the option 4 is the incorrect for the cleavage in the human. I hope you understand this solution. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.